Javelin ready. What are we up to, Bryn?
I've got reports about Scars that are stockpiling weapons. Hunt them down and blow those weapons up.
I'll see what I can do.
Scars weapon caches. We've got to destroy them all. Scar's weapon stockpiles are here. Take them out. Scar's weapon stockpiles. We need all of them destroyed. Thank you. one batch of weapons the Scars can't use. The last stockpile. I'm impressed. He did a lot of damage. The end of it. Can't let the Scars get their disgusting pincers on any more Arcus equipment.
Got it.
Arcanist equipment nearby. There's the device. We can start extracting when you're ready. The end of it. We've got reports of two unusually powerful scars in a nearby swarm. Please kill them.
Understood.
One of those extra tough scars is down. Remember that pair of really nasty scars I told you about? They're that swarm. One more star meter to go.
Thank you.
You did. Everyone a favor taking out those two scars. Remember that pair of really nasty scars I told you about? They're the best form.
Wonderful you have some time to help. I have several things that need attention, especially finding more of those runes.
Is in sight. Here.
You got it.
efficient. And silence it.
On it.
That's all from me today, Freelancer. You have done wonderful work. I'll speak to you soon.
I have it. I finally have it.
What's going on?
The runes were indeed the key. Madness to think they were there all the time, waiting.
You found something?
An excellent question, to which I have an excellent answer. The final resting place of the Elysian manuscript.
Sounds like I'm going on an expedition.
The runes speak of a special vault in a high tower built on a mountaintop. Objects of power were brought there. Shaper relics, artifacts from beyond the Hesperian Tide.
And a manuscript.
Indeed. A very special manuscript.
Okay, tower on a mountaintop. Shouldn't be too hard to find, right?
Her tap.
Come. We have all we need to find the manuscript. This is extraordinary. I can't stop pacing.
Let's find this tower you mentioned.
Yes, the tower. This is amazing. Curious about this tower. The records describe it as a marvel of architecture that touched the clouds.
Okay, looking for a very big tower. Matthias?
There's nothing here. Where's the tower?
Well, it's been a long time.
This can't be. This is impossible. Oh, my bad. I misread the numbers. At least the correct location isn't far. Ruins. A very good sign. They could point the way.
Where's the tower?
I don't know. Our only hope is to find those runes. Find them, and I'll see if they contain clues to a location. Yes, this rune. It mentions a tower. And this looks like a map fragment.
Hmm.
Unexpected.
Okay, I'll look for more pieces.
Wolf in the area. Be careful. Some landmarks are the same, some are different.
Only one thing causes that kind of change.
A cataclysm. Why didn't I see it? I think I've worked out a location, though.
On my way. Still no tower.
I'm as confused as you. It's an Arcanist marker. Found an Arcanist marker. It must contain the rest of the map. It's here. I'm certain. Just be careful. This is all proven that very powerful people wanted to keep this secret.
Understood.
This would have been impossible without your help. The animals, this water, all of it. Impossible.
Let's see what we can find. There never was a tower on a mountaintop, was there? All that stuff
was to hide something important.
Well, you can't be too careful.
We found it! This is it!